out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has doubled that horsepower.
Rap's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make back?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like me, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Jet, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. My Starmon shop was left.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fun. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
How about you?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Stasis!
You didn't crawl up in the barrio. Tyler and I did. What?
Actually, Lena, you know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah! Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Thank you for learning to fly. I'll be so proud.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can.
I thought you'd never ask.
Every gang in town wants their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car until I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat at this rate. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen. We pull this off, we become legends.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley. A gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck.